inorganic organism C6H12O6. It is carbohydrate. We study its composition in organic chemistry and biochemistry. Panadol tablets. It is a structure. Organic chemistry and biochemistry are formation of panadol tablet.
Industrial chemistry. It is the branch of chemistry which deals with the manufacture of chemical compounds on commercial scale. For example, this is a textile where we use industrial chemistry to make clothes.
Nuclear chemistry, it is the branch of chemistry that deals with the radioactivity, nuclear processes and properties. Radiotherapy is a technique which uses radiation to cure disease, for example, kidney stone.
Environmental chemistry, it is the branch of chemistry in which we study about the components of environment and effects of human activities on the environment. In this branch, we study about environment which includes plants and animals.
Analytical chemistry is a branch of chemistry which deals with the separation and analysis of components to identify its components. There is two types of observations, qualitative observations, quantitative observations. Qualitative observations shows color, smell and taste. There is turmeric powder which color is orange, its smell is bitter and its odor is sharp. And there is in quantitative observations, there is water which is 25 milliliter, which shows its quantity.